Enlistment for military service starts at 18 years old in South Korea. According to the Military Service Act, enlistment means that a person under obligation to serve in the military enters the military unit by conscription, call-up, and application. For entertainers, especially men, entering the military is likely to make them worry because they need to live for almost 2 years. That's why the actors who appeared in entertainment industry were relieved after enlisted in their early age before their career soared. Let's check it out, the highlights of top 10 Korean actors enlisted in military at a young age. Number 10, An Jae-yoon, age 25. He debuted in 2009 as a model, but he voluntarily enlisted himself in 2012. Even he was exempted in military duties because of his retinal detachment surgery in high school. After his discharge, he decided to try acting and he was successful to gain recognition for his supporting role in My Love from the Star and his popularity grown as year goes by as he starred in K-drama series such as You're All Surrounded in 2014, Blood in 2015, Cinderella and Four Nights in 2016, Reunited Words and The Beauty Inside in 2018, and lastly, Love with Applause in 2019. Number 9, Lee Kwang-soo, age 22. Lee Kwang-soo was not sure about his career with the increasing unemployment rate of recent graduates. That's why he enlisted in military as early as he graduated in high school to sort some issues. After his discharge from military, he entered in entertainment industry as a model. And then he tried out acting. Lee Kwang-soo made a right decision entering in military as early as he can because he established his career very well as he made an appearance in popular Korean shows such as Running Man as original cast member since 2010. Also in some K-drama series like It's Okay That's Love and Live in 2018. Number 8, Yoon Kyun-sang, age 22. Yoon Kyun-sang started as a model. His father was against to his dream to become an actor because he did not yet serving in military. That's why he enlisted himself immediately to prove to his father that he's genuine and committed to his dream. As a result, his father supported him and became his number one fan. His supporting role in TV series Pinocchio drew a lot of attention in 2014. That's why opportunities come to his ways as he starred in Six Flying Dragon and The Doctor. That hit success popularity internationally and his first lead role was in Rebel in 2017 and follows Clean with Passion for Now and Class of Lies. And in 2020, he became a host of variety shows, The House Detox, which he manifests his talent in hosting and his interpersonal skill. Number 7, Jang Dong-yoon, age 22. Did you know that he caught the attention of the media when he received a civilian award from the police for helping out in civilian affair? After that, he received a lot of offers because of his personality and charm. He debuted in 2016 as an actor. He is best known in supporting character in School 2017. And in 2018, his first lead role in K-drama series A Poem a Day. In Tale of Noctu in 2019, a romantic comedy drama, and he gained a recognition and won an Excellence Award. His recent TV series was titled Search, as he portrayed a soldier. Number 6, Kim Jung-yoon, age 21. Kim Jung-yoon completed his mandatory military service as an assistant in Gangwon-do's 3rd Division when he was 21 years old. He debuted in late 2015 and made himself known as he appeared in Overman movie and his supporting role as a brother of Gong Yoo-jin in Don't Dare to Dream in 2016. School 2017 was his first lead role in TV series. He gained fame as he portrayed in different characters such as The Rebel, Waikiki Season 1, The Time, Crash Landing on You, Dinner Mate, and his ongoing K-drama series, Mr. Queen. Number 5, Roo Jun-yo, age 21. He completed his military duties before he began his career as an actor. He began his acting career few years later after his discharge from military. He gained a massive popularity as he starred in Reply 1988. Since then, he appeared in different K-dramas and movies such as The King, A Taxi Driver both in 2017, Believer in 2018, Money, Hit and Run Squad, The Battle Road to Victory are both in 2019, K-drama series Lucky Romance. Roo Jun-yo continues big screen success and earned him spot in Forbes Korea Power Celebrity for 2 consecutive years as in 36th spot in 2018 and 11th spot in 2019. Number 4, Jung Hae-in, age 20 years old, revealed that his passion for acting began when he attended a musical play during the first year of college. After that, he joined the military service. During his service, he decided to become an actor. He even lost 12 kilos in military to hopes to become a good-looking actor. He officially debuted in Bride of the Century in 2013. He had a lot of supporting roles such as The Three Musketeers, Blood in 2015, While You Were Sleeping, and Prison Playbook, both in 2017. Something in the Rain, a romantic K-drama series with Son Ye-jin, was his first lead role in 2018. Because of the popularity of this drama, his name rise in Asia. That's why he starred in many K-drama series such as One Spring Day in 2019, A Piece of Mind in 2020, and this year, 2021, he will be starred in upcoming TV series Snowdrop. Number 3, Yoo Sung-ho, age 19. He debuted as a child actor as early as 5 years old. According to him, he was not completely happy nor his parents in doing acting, but their family wasn't doing well, so he kept doing and getting called to join movie and TV series. So, he decided to enlist in military to take some time off and to think the future. His decision not goes wrong because when he was serving in military, he realized many things and decided that acting was what he would like to pursue, and now he is passionate about it. It was true as he portrayed exceptional characters in popular television series such as Remember, The Emperor Ruler of the Mask, I'm Not a Robot, My Strange Hero, and Memories. Number 2, Yoo Yoon-suk, age 19. After his acting debut in 2003, he decided to enlist in military to fulfill his duty as citizen. He joined in Air Force for his girlfriend's persuasion because a training center of Air Force was near in his girlfriend's base. After his discharge, Yoo Yoon-suk eventually returned in acting. He did not fail to his comeback as he starred in popular K-drama series such as Reply 1994, Dr. Romantic, Warm and Cozy, Mr. Sunshine, and Hospital Playlist, that very popular internationally and have a second season this year. Number 1, Park Seo-joon, age 19. According to him, he decided to enlist himself in military because he felt that he had nothing to do. Now, he realized that his decision was not wrong because he can play in different TV series and movies without having 2 years break because of the military service. His first appearance was in 2011 in music video of I Remember You, and he appeared in musical drama series Dream High 2 in 2012 and became a host of Music Bank from October 2013 up to April 2015. He gained a lot of recognition because of his notable portrayal and showing excellent acting skills in many success and popular TV series, even in movies. That's why he is one of the highest paid Korean actors in 2020. That's the highlights of top 10 Korean actors enlisted in military at a young age.